Yeah, it was just one of those days when I played the hard holes very smart, put it below the flag a lot, and just sort of walked off with two putts, but then got aggressive on the holes that I could do. But it just all, it worked out well. Take each hole as it comes tomorrow and just go from there. Obviously, if I play like I do today, I've got a huge chance.